Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. All right, this is the first take of the vlog, the 52-week series of my time in Bahrain, potentially more. I'm here with Paul and Ross. Say hi, guys.
What's up? You?
All right, so we just went to Big Texas. It is the most American place in Bahrain, considering the fact that we've only been there and not anywhere else in Bahrain. Not saying much. We each had like 3 or 4 mimosa, but yeah, I need to show them my house. So we're all 3 living in different buildings. I woke up today, yesterday. I took a nap on the plane. That was the last time I slept. All right, to be continued. Ross's roof of his apartment. This is his pool at ground level. This is just ridiculous. Well, there's Saudi Arabia. And that's Saudi Arabia. That's Bahrain. Those are the Navy boats. That right there. Those 4 buildings. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the Prince's Palace. Food. I don't know what key it is. There we go. Just kidding. Nope. There we go. My garage. Garage. Grill. Water heater. Pool. Whatever. There's the pool. The cover. Backyard. This is the front yard. Got a rug.
That's it, dude.
Persian rug. Is it Persian?
No, it's Afghani.
Afghani rug. It's good to go. Very good to go.
Persian Afghani made by
Persian. Hey everybody, walking back from the exchange. I got a chain. I bargained. Anyway, palm trees. And I got a coin and a deck of cards because those are like the 2 necessities I have. Currently I'm walking back to my flat. I'm not quite lost. I have a pretty good sense of direction when it comes to the eastern part of the city, but we'll see how far it gets. Pretty much for me, I just gotta aim for these tall buildings over here. I'll hit it eventually. It's not hard to miss. It took the wrong turn, I think. We're gonna make it there regardless. Because, yeah, I'm very sleep deprived right now. I haven't slept. Good to go.